Now the fate of a Tampa man accused of beating to death a one-year-old boy is in the hands of a jury. Prosecutors say Enrico Adams beat the baby in November of 2019 at the Silver Oaks Apartments in Tampa. Adams had been dating the boy's mother. He is facing charges of first-degree murder and aggravated child abuse. An autopsy revealed little Jamarcus Howard died of blunt force trauma to his abdomen and vital organs. We'll let you know when there's a verdict.